day one, I will launch the largest deportation program of criminals in American history. It's going to be the largest deportation of criminals. We're going to get them out of here fast.
government. It's certainly challenging, but no doubt that a lot of government function cases is not all that popular.
Instead of debating legislation to close the border and fix the economy, we're about to send billions of dollars.